Aquarius meditation, creating order. Make yourself comfortable. Put your feet on the ground and close your eyes. Just relax and be still. The universe is inconceivable, orderly and organized. Every particle falls into its proper place. Infinitesimal little cogs and wheels mesh, interact, complement one another, and create an immense machinery that the human mind can never even remotely conceive. The harmony and creative grandeur of creation could never exist if the underlying principle was not order. This exactitude and mathematical orderliness must escape the human vision. Orderliness is a byproduct of divine harmony. inner order exists when human beings are totally conscious, when there is no longer any unconscious material. Since there is no human being who is totally conscious, order exists only to relative degrees in a human life, just as every other divine manifestation can exist only to relative degrees. So you must realize that there is a direct connection between harmony and order on the one hand and awareness on the other. When there is disorder in the life of a person, he always evades, escapes from something. he pursues a policy of avoidance. Thus, he creates the darkness of disorderliness. The truly spiritually unified person must be an orderly person in outer habits. A spiritually mature person is not only clean about his person, but equally clean about the handling of his daily life. The spiritually mature person does not accumulate tasks by procrastination. The spiritually mature person takes care of course as they come up, even this, if this means to undergo at the moment some effort instead of following the line of least resistance, and he values the peace that follows. Creating order always means an investment of effort. The spiritually mature person knows and accepts this. A mature person does not live in the illusion that the same peace of mind and comfort can be attained without investing this effort. The spiritually mature person realizes that what he gains outweighs what he invests. He has order in all his inner and outer life, in all matters. The spiritually mature person realizes it and would not want it differently, but he pays the price for it. Thus, he is in reality. Please visualize for 5 more minutes that you create order in your life, and then slowly come back. Thank you.